There. One less place for him to hide.
Director, ma'am, great timing. Hartman just came through here. God, he was hideous. He tore the security door into the Bright Falls AWE site wide open. He was so ugly, like, wow. I got a good look at him, and Christ, he does not look like he used to. The hiss must have messed him up or something. He looks like a bar rag that's been twisted by the world's strongest man, or a monster from some 80s horror movie. You know, back when it was all practical effects? Ugh, nasty.
Real.
Did you say something? Remember, I can't hear you. Never mind, just go after Hartman. Oh, so disgusting.
I've written, rewritten. The darkness wants to hide the past and make me lose my way. I trust what I read on these pages. I hope you will read it.
Take care of it.
Thank you for meeting with us again, Dr. Hartman.
It's my pleasure, gentlemen. I hope the information has been of some small use.
It's been invaluable.
I've forgotten again. I had a plan. I know it.
Whatever is going on with Wake, he clearly needs some help.
escape. Right is escape. Wake needed a hero. A hero needed a crisis. There's a part in the story about the government agency. Wake needed something special. Something to convey an alien force mimicking human intelligence.
Another replica.
Director Faden here. I need a ranger dispatched to my position.
Reinforcements are here!
These are the notes of Dr. Emil Hartman.
Yeah.
Hartman won't be a problem anymore, Langston. But investigations need someone to run it. Interested?
I've seen what happens to sector heads, ma'am. No, thank you. Ma'am, I'm getting something on my terminal here, an AWE alert from Bright Falls, Washington. But it might be a glitch. The date's all wrong, a couple of years in the future. And we're in lockdown, there shouldn't be any incoming signals.
Maybe it was active before we went into lockdown? Are there agents on site?
Let me check. Agent Estevez is the field agent in charge of monitoring the site, so she should be there to let us know if the situation has been through any major changes.
The effect must follow the cause. It's happening again.